and clap me yet. I promise you I'm the worst guitarist in this room. But when you're headlining, you do whatever the fuck you want. Including practicing guitar in front of 600 people. So this song is about one of the most important women in my life. And I'm gonna play it, but I really struggle to play it and sing it at the same time because I'm fucking terrible. I would like you all to sing it with me. This song is about one of the most important girls in my life. It's all about my dog, Bluebell. And it's all about how terrified I am that one day she's gonna die. My guitar playing is magnified, and that's bad for me, really bad for me. So you need to be louder. It's the first song on the fucking album. You know the words. You know the fucking words, you fucking. You don't hang me out to dry. That's not what happens here. That could happen, use you die.